Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Victana Cosplay or Lana, whichever you choose to refer to me as. I do not care. And we are finally back and we're finally doing this series. It's been a while. The last video was the Tata inspired look. Before that, we had Ming. And now we are finally ready to do my sleepy baby himself, Koya. This is my favorite BT21 character, just because I relate to him on a personal level. So, with that being said, if you don't know what this is, if you can't read...
Jared, could you read number 23 for the class?
No, I cannot.
What up? I'm Jared, I'm 19, and I never fucking learned how to read.
If you can't tell by the title... This is a BT21 inspired makeup look video. This is part of a series. Let's just get started. So, to start off with, we're going to be putting a purple kind of color in the crease. So I'm taking the top purple and that middle purple and just putting it right in the crease. Okay, so now we're gonna go back in with this this white color, and we're gonna be taking a flat concealer brush, and we're just going to put that in there, and we're basically gonna, you gotta map out where your eyelid is. That's done. We're gonna go in with that same flat brush, and I'm going to put a very, very light blue in the corner here, mixed with like a teal kind of color. Okay. And all I'm gonna do now is kind of blend this out, and then we'll move on to the next step. Alright, so all we're gonna do now, looking at the photo, I have placed little tiny stars all up here. So now that that's done, all I'm gonna do is put just a regular winged white eyeliner. So I'm just going to do the other eye and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put a white base on top of these things, and we're gonna color them in. Okay, so all I've done is a lot, number one. I feel like those like art tutorials that are like, draw a circle, add details, and then it's like a complete sketch of a person. But this isn't too difficult, so I think you guys can do this. So all I did was mix my NYX blue and purple like slash pink lipsticks, and then I put the Kat Von D violet highlighter on top of it just so it would look a little bit lighter, because it was kind of like a hot pink and it didn't really go. So also with that lipstick, I drew a tiny little Koya up here, so he's chilling. And then all I did was outline the accent marks that I drew earlier with white and colored so they would be more apparent. And I put highlighter right here and right here, and on my nose, of course, and above my Cupid's bow. So this is the and my eyebrows, but they're just regular eyebrows. So but I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial as much as I do. I love doing the BT21 series because I feel like I can be creative, because especially while we're getting like the backstories and the boys' views of their characters alone, and getting the actual like characters' stories and background, I feel like I can be a little bit more creative than before, where we were just basing this kind of off of images on the BT21 official page. So if you would like me to continue this series, definitely subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, comment and interact, and follow my social media, where you can see me uploading other makeup things that I don't upload on here. I post memes, I post depression, I post everything else. It's all my life. So you have my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. Once again, I don't post on Twitter. If you watched my last video, you know why. So yeah, I think that's it. So, you have anything you want to say?